What's up, Sledsky? Thought I'd give a walk around of my sound system. So I have a Sony, you know, just a head unit, the auxiliary, USB, CD, little harness. I actually didn't use a harness because I have an aftermarket amp. But yeah, there's that. It's my Navi. There's the stock tweeters. I haven't upgraded those yet. I'll get to them. I've got oversized 6.5-inch kickers. It's awesome. I love them. Got two in the front, two in the rear, you know, overhead. Yeah, I know. I have a soft top. I know. Just tinted my taillights. Battery. Okay. Well, there's my sub. It's a 10-inch Rockford Fosgate. You know, it's like $60. It's pretty good for $60, dude. I had two CVR 400 watts RMS subs before this, before I sold those. Then I had two 12-inch Hyphonics Brutus 600 RMS. And before that, my first sub was two Sony 12-inch Explodes. Those were a joke. But, yeah, so there's that in a sealed box. Just have some little 4-inch Pioneers that I made a box for one day. I've been using them in my room. I'm going to get two more. And those are wired to the head unit sound, like the head unit wires. Just so I can have some more sound in the back. Here's my amp. It's wired really shittily right now because it's just temporary until I make a box for all of it. But yeah, there's my wiring. My RCAs go up the right side. You know, crunch. Good amps, but they're big. It is a 5-channel amp, so it's 1,000 watts. P1, 5,000.5. My bundle of joy of wires. And then, yeah. You know, it just goes under there so no one sees it. You know, it makes me feel safer about that, especially with a soft top. I ran the bass knob up to here. I have it on pretty high right now, so get some good bass in. But yeah, see this rattles, so I played that. So yeah, it's kickers. Rockford Fosgate in the back. Zlotsky. Alright, so let's play some music for you. Alright, so yeah, let's find some good first. No. We need some good bass. Yeah, it's got some good bass. Party rock anthem. My flash is on, so it's gonna, you know. Oh, with this computer, it doesn't put out bass as much as like a typical thing does, so you'll have to deal with that.
I'm a dog, fuck now.